Multi-diagonal corners are used in several of the quilts in the book. It looks complicated, but it's very simple. We start out with our green fabric. Let's call this 1. And layer our contrasting squares right sides together. This will be 1A. And we're going to sew from corner to corner. We've done this before. Let's just follow that center line on our angler to make sure we get a perfect center stitch. When we're done, we're actually going to trim this seam allowance to 1/4 inch and press up. Here's one where we've done that and it's already pressed. Then we're going to take our third contrasting square, 1B, layer that right sides together in the corner, matching the top and the side. And again, we're going to sew that diagonally from corner to corner. It's just so simple when you have a reference point, like on the angler, to line up that bottom point right on the center seam line. We'll trim this seam allowance, flip this up and press it for our multi-diagonal corner.